Hello, my name is Catherine and I'm a specialist within the publisher support team. Today, we will be looking at how to enable site authorization in your AdSense account. This is a useful tool to ensure that only your verified sites are serving ads. It is particularly useful if you have received an ads.txt notification or a policy notification about a site that you do not own. It can happen that your ad code is copied onto a site that you do not own or manage. By enabling site authorization, this allows you to indicate which specific sites are permitted to use your code. Your changes will take effect within 48 hours. Any sites that you have received a notification about but are not listed as verified with the green tick will not count against your account. Once site authorization is enabled, make sure your list of verified sites is accurate. You can do this by selecting the site within the list and ensuring that the verified site switch is green. I hope this information helps you to understand the value of the site authorization feature and enable it on your account. You'll find useful links to our help center in the description box of this YouTube video. And let us know in the comments if this video has been helpful. Thank you.